All right, let's watch this symbiote move. Just opening the gantry there. Do you know what this is used for?
Pardon?
Can you do anything else on it?
Yeah, I can download the software.
Yeah, well, is it downloaded? No, so it's not active. It only does credit.
I was actually asking about that the other day. So I was like, certain cardiac scan.
Yeah.
Doctors don't read them. She was like, we have to download it all anyways.
Yeah.
I think the apps are there, not with any protocols.
You need keys to.
Yeah.
So the apps are usually there. But then okay. You gotta put the. I could be wrong.
Yeah, I'm not 100% sure.
So
I started off here as a cardiac tech, just doing like stress testing and EKGs.
Yeah.
And then when I graduated from school, when I was a nuclear tech, I became a nuclear tech up here.
Yeah.
So I was a student up here like a year ago. I didn't use this camera. She did her rotation.
Yeah.
They got that camera during my rotation.
I see.
So I'm more familiar with that camera.
Yeah.
Because it kind of like uses quick if like we absolutely need it, we use it. But mainly use other camera. It's faster.
Yeah. This produces good images though.
Yeah, no, the images are so great, yeah.
Yeah. It's not exactly fast.
Yeah. But that's like any nuclear camera though, it's not like the fastest.
Yeah, that's true.
Even I was at Tufts and they have the brand new Siemens and it was still like 13 minutes to get the scan done.
Yeah.
So I was like, oh, okay, like it's still like slower but it's faster.
Yeah.
So I think this one's like 13 or 15 minutes still.
Yeah.
Which is like faster. But
yeah.
They used to have a Vertex which took like almost 20 minutes to get the scan done.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can feed him again if he's so hungry. But yeah, his test is awesome. Okay, no problem.